Ryegrass.
Every year at this time,
you have to go over it twice in opposite directions.
Thank you. That was out of my comfort zone.
What was out of your comfort zone?
Going up that ditch with the gravelly? Mm-hmm. It's a little scary, but I did it.
So she mowed an overgrown lot that's city owned.
What do you do when you don't have nothing to do? What makes you happy? You cut an overgrown piece of property.
Because that's what our favorite thing to do is. And it also is right next to our customer.
It
makes everything look a lot better. Even though we got a junk pile way back there, but you don't see that part. We try to ignore it.
So that is the end of my video for today. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Until the next lawn, peace. And always enjoy the outdoors.